Alright, hey guys, welcome back to FNAF World. This is part 3. And, in the last video, we actually got lots of new characters. We, got this wasp and lots of other stuff. I did make part 1 as a live stream, and part 2 was a normal video. Now, this is part 3, just a normal video. Like, I will be, I will make some of these as live streams for those of you who are big live stream fans. Yeah, let's... do this. No! I was gonna get my face cam out of the way. Oh. Hang on a second. Out of order since FNAF 1. Alright, sorry about that, you guys. Nightmare Chica, making you a sandwich. Alright then. See how awesome that red guy is? Let's see. Wait, can you have 2 at a time? See, the neon one sold out. Oh, I can get the 75 one. Let's get this one. Let's get all 3 of them, in fact. Oh, there we go. We can have all 3. Nightmare Fredbear getting down to business. Nightmare Fredbear is just... Let's just let them defeat it. See, so you need a key. Somebody please leave a comment down below if you know where the key is. Because, yeah. See, now let's go over here. The Bites and I make a great team. I mean, the Bites and us make a great... Oh! Here she is again. Does this one sell something new? Medpod? The heck? Alright, I'm gonna... These med pods will heal... Oh, they heal you! See, if I was smart, I'd... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna save up for another one. Phantom Mangle. Because he needed to be... Phantom Mangle's a... Mangle's a girl. Oh, I actually now have 100. Is this the second one of these? See, then I'm gonna save up for 500 and then come back here and get the Mega Med. Let's go to the snow. So what does this one sell again? Alright, they sell Reapers. One of them's 2,000. Bites and us make a pretty great team. I wonder what the Reapers do. Let's go down and get this chest. So I already defeated you. Alright guys, so that's it for him. Golden Freddy actually said that there was another teleporter. This one's a little bit bigger. There's no way out of here. There's a glitch tree over here. I'm gonna guess it takes me back. Let's explore down here before I go anywheres. Alright, let's go through here. Marionette, think outside the box. Oh! Wait, what? I could have just walked through here this whole time. Ooh, who is it? Withered Bonnie. We have our first withered animatronic. Yeah, these guys are from the second game. All right. All right, you guys. Let's go to party. Sorry, JJ, but you're turning into Withered Bonnie. Plush trap. The world needed a plush version. I want some new ones. See you now. See then. This time, let's go up to the glitch tree and see how where this goes. And here. Oh, where am I now? Is this taking me out? Oh, this takes me in here? Paper Pals, huh? These guys ain't from any of the Five Nights at Freddy's games, I don't think. Maybe it's from another Scott game. Oh! Here's Golden Freddy, and by the way, my friend Owen, he told me that this actually isn't Golden Freddy, this is actually Fredbear. See, let's go to Fredbear. You reached the Lily Gear Lake. From here, I don't know where your adventure will take you. Actually, that's not true. It will take you to a graveyard, then to a carnival, then to some zany minigames. Be careful in the waters of Lily Gear Lake. I hear there is a sea monster that attacks that at random. What? Fun fact, did you know that if you took out all of a person's blood vessels, straight line up, that person would die? I couldn't read that. I can time. It's true, but what a mess, am I right? Yeah, that is creepy. Find the clocks, and it's set back an hour, daylight savings tonight. Phantom Mangle, because he needed to be weirder. You mean she needed to be weirder. Or is Phantom Mangle a boy? Oh! I'm in a boat! Ah, the music here is peaceful. Crab apple! Oh my gosh, I gotta tell Ethan about this. Like, when me and Ethan, like, lose a game or something, usually, like, when me and him, especially me, are like, aw, crab apples. Oh, I gotta tell Ethan I'm like of that. Where'd the blue one go? Oink. 21 Faz tokens. Oink. 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 This takes us back. Seaweed. Look. Is that bubble? That bubble over there? Is that our teleportation place? I'm just gonna go in, assuming it's Seagoon. Oh, this is a boss fight. Let's hope Withered Bonnie does something good. Toxic Bite. Unscrew number 2. Sludge. Come on, if you guys... Come on. Phantom Freddy, if you could just hold it on a bit longer. That was a close battle. What? I saw him. Freddy, back to basics. Mm. Oh. Freddy, back to basics. Alright guys, I'm just gonna pause the recording until I get back to the place, the sea. I'll be right back. Alright, hey guys, so I was on my way to the snow biome, the ocean, and I just ran into a challenger, which is Phantom Balloon Boy, so I thought I'd resume the recording really quickly for that. Sorry, Ben. See, then I'm gonna switch these. Nightmare Balloon Boy, some things can't be made cute. Took me a while to get back, but we did it! Woo! Oh! And leveled up twice. How rare is that? Oh! Do you go inside here? Alright, well, let's see. These UFOs shoot lasers for very high damage. Stop calling me a watermelon! I haven't heard that one before. Oof. Oh, how do I get there? Alrighty then, let's see. I was hoping that bubble would take us somewhere important. I then somewhere down here there was another maze. Here it is. Perhaps I'm supposed to go over here. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. There we go. I think I could take on one crab apple. The heck? He's using hot cheese against us? Alright. I am not in the mood. For this. Ah, here's the graveyard Fredbear was talking about. Oh wow, that's not... Really, they just tease us? They just tease me with a grave in the way? Alrighty then. Oh, I know what to do here. Okay, let's find that maze again. Let's find the bubble again. This could be the answer to my problem, but it also might not be. Or no challenger. Phantom Foxy. Okay, then let's swap again. From our sorry. But alright, now we have all the Phantom animatronics except for Chica. Withered Chica. What happened to Chica? Thank you. Hopefully I won't have to face the squid again. Nope. Just go right up to the bubble. Alrighty then. We look at the map, so I've been to the snow, the water, and the grass area, and the mines. See, I'm yet to go to the graveyard. So I wonder how you get there. Guys, I'm gonna pause the recording until I figure this out. Alright, you guys, so I just looked it up, and this sounds a little bit too good to be true, but let's get him first. Sounds a bit too good to be true, but Alright, Okay, let's just do this quick. Recording. Alright, you guys, so, first of all, I'm gonna, upgrade my thing. Ooh. And I'm gonna do this one more time. I really like this game, I don't know why. Oh my God! I got it! Male, female, it's a rabbit, who cares? Yay, I got it! How many tokens do I have? I have 250. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna take a break because I'm getting kind of tired and bored and So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this video and want to see more, please leave a comment, let me know, and don't forget to like this video, subscribe, follow my other social media, and I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys!